postingan kelas.
Good morning. Halo.
Ya.
Susah ya masuk Zoom-nya ya?
Iya, Miss.
Ya, susah ya.
Susah.
Sudah masuk. Evander, Kathleen, Ellen. Hai, Sebastian. Ewon.
Join.
Ya. Oke, sit nicely yuk. Jason, bisa di-open ya kameranya ya. Miss Jen mau lihat videonya. Jason, Yosias, Nelson, hai Justin.
So, Miss, bisa masuk?
Ya.
Thank you.
Ya, welcome.
Manual, tapi harus manual, Miss.
Oh.
Ya, kalau send in yang Miss kasih tadi nggak bisa. Thank you ya, Miss.
Ya. Are you ready for science class?
Yes.
Yes, but don't forget to prepare your book.
Ambil book, ambil book, ambil book. Ambil book.
Ayo,
Miss.
Ya.
Maria.
Okay. Bel, science book. Buku science.
Gelap kameranya. Oke ya, finish ya.
Tolong.
Have you already prayed Miss Rachel and Miss Ori? Tadi sudah doa pagi belum?
Sudah
ya. Nanti gantian Miss Jin ya, yang terakhir ya, waktu mau pulang ya. Okay, what will happen today? Kita mau belajar apa sih? Babnya yang mana? Gak tahu. Ayo, siapa yang sudah buka bukunya? You already read your book? Yang mau sekarang?
Iya, tapi.
Ya, Sierra.
Iya. Miss juga itu apa guru juga teach English ya.
Healthy habits. You already done learn about healthy and unhealthy food. Sudah tahu kemarin healthy and unhealthy food. Sekarang apa ya? Ya, Sierra.
Miss juga ajar English ya?
Oh, Miss Hana. English Miss Hana.
Miss Hana, boleh enggak
Miss?
Miss Hana kepin
Miss.
Buku yang ini, Kak.
Ya, nanti ya sama Miss Hana ya. Yes, bukunya ini, Kak. Bagaimana? 42 4 nih 4 and 0 4 and 0 cari ya, find the page, find.
Mami, aku gak tahu bukunya yang itu apa yang satunya.
The blue one Aaron, Aryan, the blue one science grade 1 nih.
Oh.
Yes, thank you mama. Don't forget to say your mom. Yes.
Thank you, mommy.
Yes. Okay. Now open your book page 40 like this. Okay. Have the PPT ya.
Halaman berapa, Miss?
40. 40, 4 and 0. 40. Ayo. Today we will learn about
keeping myself clean.
Yes, keeping myself clean. Nih, science class about keeping yourself clean. How do you keep yourself clean and healthy? Gimana sih caranya?
Ayo kita guys.
Ayo, how?
Belajar apa, Mi?
Tuh, belajar langsung hari ini, Timon.
Pronunciation itu ditambahin satu.
Oke, ayo ini. How I keep myself
halaman apa?
Halaman berapa?
Halaman berapa?
40. 40. 40. 4 and 0. 4 and 0. 40. Oke. Ya, nanti question mute ya. Tunggu ya, sudah semua. Have you already opened your book? Okay.
Yes.
Today we will learn about healthy keeping and
healthy
and unhealthy. And then how? Mission mau tanya, how do you keep yourself clean and healthy? Gimana caranya kalian menjaga badan tetap sehat dan bersih?
Brush your teeth. And then the other, wash your hand.
And then
after go to the toilet, wash my nails.
Nah, tunggu ya. Caranya ini. Now open your book page 40. I brush my teeth. Sikat gigi dulu ya. And then I wash my hands. Wait.
Cut my nail.
Yes, me. I brush my teeth. I wash my hand after using the toilet. And then I wash my hand before. And then I wash fruit before I eat it. Harus dicuci dulu ya buahnya ya, karena kotor itu. And then I use a tissue when I sneeze or blow my nose. Don't forget to put the tissue when you sneezing. Hachi. Jangan pakai tangan. Do not use your hands like this. So many germs in here. Banyak kumannya di sini nanti ya. And then I keep my nails clean and cut them short. Dipotong, gak boleh panjang-panjang ya. Who have the long nails? Ayo, siapa yang punya kukunya panjang? Dilihat, now look at your fingers. Look at your fingers, now look at your nails. Ayo dilihat, panjang atau pendek, short or long. Yang long nanti minta mama ya, cut my nails, okay? And then like this. Mishin mau tanya sekarang, objek that you use for healthy habits apa aja ini?
Brush your teeth.
Iya, toothbrush.
Brush your teeth.
Toothbrush for what? Toothbrush. What the function of this? Ini buat apa sih? Toothbrush.
Brush
your teeth.
Brush your
teeth.
And then how about this? Toothpaste.
No.
Toothpaste.
Coba.
Toothpaste.
Now, class. I want you to after me ya. Toothpaste. Ayo Sia. Hello.
Toothpaste.
Wait ya. Class, when I tell the unit the lesson, I want you to silent. Nanti nggak tahu. Okay. Now, what the function of this ini? Comb. Sisir buat apa sih?
Menyisir rambut.
Yeah. For comb my hair. Coba yang punya sisir nanti dicoba ya. Comb my hair like your mind Do you every morning before you go to the school, ya? Yeah? Then how about this shop? Bukan sup ya? Kalau sup makanan, kalau ini yeah. Sup. Apa itu
shop?
Apa
shop.
Itu? Apa itu?
Shop.
Iya. Sup apa sup?
Shop. Buat mencuci tangan.
Ya apa itu? Indonesia apa? Indonesia is. Yes, Indonesia sabun.
Sabun.
And about this? And soap for
mencuci tangan.
For hi chairs. Okay, and how about this nail brush? Nih yang punya brush yang manja. Ya. Hi, Mushi. Siapa yang baru join nih? Halo. Oh, who is he? Okay, hello. And then, my old school said, I miss my elbow. It's okay. When I miss, you can use my elbow. It's okay, ya. Gak usah pakai tisu. Use your elbow. Like, yeah. Hi, Jaden. Then how about this for shampoo? For what?
Buat mencuci rambut.
Wash your hair. Okay. And then how about this nail clippers?
Nail clip. Buat memotong kuku.
Good job for
memotong kuku.
Nails clippers ya. And then how about this the last one? Hair brush. Sama ya seperti yang ini ya. Hair brush for
menyisir rambut.
Comb your hair. Good job. Hi, Evanders. Evander makeup ya. Oke. Okay. Nanti dinilai loh ini. Cara duduknya bagaimana. Dengerin misi tiduran. And then how about things? Nih, how often you do
apa?
Things? Berapa kali kalian melakukan ini? Ayo kita lihat sama-sama ya.
Kelihatan nomornya.
Iya, which? Page 42. Nih, mission punya. Wash your hair every day, morning and night, twice a week, or once a week. Ayo, mission mau kalian warnai ya. Boleh diarsir, boleh diwarnai.
Halaman berapa?
42. Ayo ikuti mission ya. 42. Now, use your pencil. Mission mau kalian ambil pensil atau crayon, is okay, gak apa-apa. Nanti diwarnai. Wash your hair. Berapa kali? Setiap hari? Nih, setiap hari atau setiap malam dan pagi? Dua kali sehari atau satu minggu sekali? Cuci rambut. Wash your hair. Setiap hari? Simon? Wash your hair-nya setiap hari? Enggak?
Yes. Biar ganteng.
Ya, kalau iya
biar ganteng.
Ya, talent ya. Everyday-nya talent. Ya.
Warna apa, Miss?
Merah. Pakai pensil dulu enggak apa-apa ya. And then kalau yang keramasnya atau wash your hair setiap malam dan pagi di color habisnya ya. What? Dengerin dulu ya. Yang keramasnya atau wash your hair-nya dua kali seminggu. Misalnya hari Senin dan Selasa saja atau Rabu dan Kamis saja diwarnai di sini. Beda-beda ya. Nanti dibantu mama ya. Oke. Sekarang selanjutnya. Nih, brush your teeth. Ayo, brush your teeth every day, morning at night, twice a week atau once a week. Ayo, boleh di-open ya.
Morning at night.
Ayo, yang jawab morning at night boleh di-color di sini. Ayo. Yang jawab every day, Miss. Iya, morning at night juga every day boleh di sini. Yang ini enggak ya, twice a week. Masa sikat giginya seminggu, dua kali seminggu? Seminggu cuma dua kali, nanti kotor giginya. Ih, nanti giginya banyak kumannya. banyak jamnya. Oke, sudah? Oke, next ya. Next, about this. Wash your body. Ayo, siapa yang setiap hari mandi? Wash your body. Wash your body every day.
Saya.
Iya. Iya. Setiap hari ya. Nelson, Nelson, every day. Iya.
Every day.
Iya.
Karena biasanya kalau orang mandi suka pakai cara mandinya wash my body.
Iya, wash your body ini benar. Jadi color
washernya nanti terlalu rusak, terlalu lambat.
Oh iya, it's okay. Nanti kan nanti harus setiap hari ya, harus wash your body ya, complete from up to the bottom. Nih, kalau yang ini every day sama Miss Jenny, every day. Nih.
Oh.
And how about this? Wash your face.
Malam sama pagi.
Yes, morning and night. Color here. Boleh pakai pensil ya? Tidak apa-apa. Nanti sama mama dibantu pakai krayon atau pensil warna. Simon sudah, ikuti Miss Jen aja. Nih, ini. Oke. Okay. Celine finish, Cherin finish, Yomi finish. Oke. Okay. And then, apa yang belum? Harvey sudah. Hai Harvey. Finish. Ayo, do it by yourself ya. Kerjakan sendiri ya. Nanti mama sebelahnya aja. Yes, thank you. And then, how about this? Nih, Miss Jen sudah selesai ya ini ya. Like this. How about this? Wait, wait. Cike, ayo ini siapa yang giginya bolong-bolong? He have a hole here or clean? He now I want you to show your teeth to me. He Vision mau lihat semuanya clean or not? He Aaron, Aaron show your teeth. He good job. Sierra good job. Sebastian teeth. He good job.
Kita satunya copot.
Kesli show your teeth. He Justin, show your teeth.
Bawa coba satu. Satunya lagi
smile. Yasias, Isma, what? Why?
Sekarang
gak capek semuanya ya.
Lagi goyang. Sekarang makan apel.
Evander, Jessica, Jaden, Jason, Fania. Giginya bagus-bagus semua ya. Misalnya ini ya. Harus dijaga ya. Hi Chase, Naomi. Oke, okay, now next about tooth decay. Nih, karena makan makanan yang manis-manis tapi lupa sikat gigi. Lupa sikat gigi, forget to brush your teeth every day. Lupa kalau malam before you go to the go to sleep. Kalau mama nih, karena banyak makan cakes yang manis-manis, cake, and then candy, and then how about this? What are they? What the picture is this? The chicken. What happened? Sekarang kita lihat 43. Open page 43. Number one. Oh, sama-sama Miss Jen ya, ini ya bantu. Miss Jen bantu. Giginya kenapa sih? What happened? What happened with his teeth?
Karena tidak sikat gigi.
And then?
Aku banyak makan.
So, banyak makan. Ini cake. And bagus gak?
Enggak.
And then clean or clean or dirty. Hai
dirty.
Dirty giginya ini.
Dirty.
Ewan, do you want your teeth like this?
No.
Oh, Kathleen, no. Siapa yang mau giginya kayak gini? No ya, enggak dirty ya. Harus Terus sikat gigi sari apa? Ya. And then like this. Now open your book page 44. Nih, I have many pictures. I have the picture how I care my teeth. I have the picture of milk, fizzy drink. Nih. Oh, sorry ya. Ini fizzy drink. Fizzy drink. Nih. And then toothpaste. And then chocolate. Cheese. Noodles, eggs, and toothbrush. Ayo, yang mana membuat kalian giginya jadi bersih? Yang mana?
Toothbrush.
Finder. Ayo, boleh ya dicoret-coret ya. Sekarang Miss Jen kasih kesempatan buat coret-coret biar kalian giginya bersih nih. Ayo, yang mana? And then, good job. Then, toothbrush. Look, kok milk? Who answer milk? Kalau milk boleh ya untuk kita kuat, healthy and clean. Kalau setiap malam, nih toothpaste and toothbrush. Wait ya. Oh, sekarang bisa dapur. Sudah, sekarang Miss Jin mau kalian kerjakan yang tadi ya, halaman 42. Nanti diberi warna biru yang ini. Miss Jin mau kalian titik darahnya di mana? Hi class. Baca nih, caranya nanti ditik ya. Gini, ditik and ditik lagi. Ada dua ya, toothpaste and toothbrush like this. Tik like this. Just two. Me cheese no, milk no, fizzy drink no.
Just mami
kok cuma dong. My teeth, care my teeth. Gimana sih menjaga giginya biar kuat? Kalau mau jawab milk is okay, nggak apa-apa. Tapi kan harus sikat gigi juga, oke ya? Jawabannya nanti beda-beda, nggak apa-apa. Nanti hasilnya difotokan, send your exercise and as the photo and then forget to submit on the Google Classroom. Difotokan aja. Halaman berapa? 42 dan 44. Halaman berapa?
42.
Ya, ini halaman 42 ya. Ini halaman yang ini halaman 44. Ini 44. Bukan ada Miss Jen. Iya, wait. Ya, because the connection is not good. Kalau siang gini, wow, susahnya internetnya. And then, yang halaman 42 tadi ya, nih.
Kan itu kan merawat.
Nih, 42. Nih, yang ini dan yang ini. Ada dua ya. Nih, yang ini dan yang ini. 42 dan 44. Yes, who chat this? Iya, I know. Because the connection is not good, I want you to do this exercise. Page 42, yang ini. Halaman 42. Dan ini 44. Nanti dikirim ke Miss Jane, oke? Sebagai latihan aja. Ya, kerjakan atau enggak miss nilai kok ini ya, cuma latihan. Oke. Tugasnya minggu depan, ya. ada yang belum jelas?
Salah toloknya. Salah tolok.
Boleh tanya ya? Boleh tanya-tanya ya apa ya? Ayo. If you want to ask, it's okay. Miss Jen masih ada waktu 5 menit.
Ya.
Siapa yang mau sharing? Siapa yang setiap malam masih enggak mau sikat gigi? Ayo, nanti Miss cek ke Mama lo ya. Celine, Celine every morning and night brush your teeth. Iya, nanti cek. Oke, good. Jaslin, halo.
Bu, malam-malam. Sikat gigi.
Nah, Naomi, where is your photo? Where is your video? Naomi, dibuka open ya. Biar Miss Jen tahu. Arvel juga. Hai, Arvel. Hai, Naomi.
Arvel. Naomi, aku Arvel. Aku bilang
Miss,
hi. Apa?
Miss,
ya.
When I post the video, okay. You see my dog. Okay? Minta maaf ya, Mama.
Your dog? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yes. If you are, yes, like
me, the dog.
Yeah, the same with me. Yeah, when I close the video, you can see my
photo.
Just my photo. Yeah.
Tapi aku mau.
Mau? Want to ask siapa yang mau cerita?
Aku tahu, Ma. Ente itu buat orang besar ya, Ma. Ini bisa ingat dengan rusak.
Nicely, yuk. Belum selesai loh.
I have my own dog.
Aku rusak nanti telinganya bapak rusak. Itu mau kemana itu, dia, Ma?
Hi, Jason. Do you want to ask?
Jason, jangan coba. Hah?
Something about this lesson. How often you brush your teeth? Berapa kali?
Ya.
Kamu ditanya.
Ya. Berapa kali?
Jason, berapa kali sikat gigi?
Dua kali.
Yes. Bisma, how often? Berapa kali?
Atau.
Good. Semua dua ya.
Ini sih ya.
Jason kalau naik-naik, waduh, nanti jatuh. Nilai dong.
Oke,
Miss Elin, who is she? Sister. Selesai, kita doa dulu ya. Now I want you to sit nicely. Close your book, finish ya. Thank you ya, sudah join ya. Nih, nanti tugasnya bisa dikirim. Nih. I want you to sit nicely.
Bu,
ya.
Tugasnya nanti dikumpulin di Google Classroom, Kak.
Iya, Miss tunggu sampai hari Kamis ya.
Halaman 4244 ya.
Good job, good. Besok sekali. Ya, yeah, benar ya. Ya ya.
Mama.
Ayo, Masli, Ania, Jason, ayo sih Masli.
Miss.
Kenapa kamu?
Oke. Doanya sama-sama ya, boleh dibaca. Sekalian belajar baca, oke? Now, ready? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of the womb, Jesus. Holy Mary,